you would, by definition, have to condemn the majority of conciliar thought. The seven ecumenical councils need to be just thrown out of the thrown into the trash if that's the case.
The only thing that needs to be thrown in the trash is the idea that the Son did not have a relationship, a glory with the Father, and that the Father